And they're off in the inside information. From the outside, Rich Mommy was away well, moving out the rail. Here's Ivy Bell up to challenge for the top. Minds and Magic is not far away, and racing between horses is Moonlit Promise as they leave the chute and hook up with the main course. It's Rich Mommy who leads by a neck over Minds and Magic and Moonlit Promise. Now Castellano has to take hold of Ivy Bell. She'll get a tracking spot toward the rail with Blue Collar on her outside. Jordan Sunny the Gray is between horses, and 2.5 to Just Be Kind, who's last of the seven, as they race to the half-mile point. It's Gary Boulanger and Moonlit Promise with a narrow lead. Rich Mommy right back at her. Minds and Magic is perched three wide, ready to strike. Down at the rail in fourth is Ivy Bell ahead of Blue Collar. Jordan Henny's in the two path, very much in range. So is the trailing hero, Just Be Kind, last of the seven, but there's no more than 3.5 from first to last, as this will turn into a 5/16 sprint for the money. Rich Mommy has the lead. Moonlit Promise the first to come under pressure. Blue Collar and the Red Cap is four wide. Ivy Bell's got no place to go. She's hemmed in traffic pretty badly here. And up on the outside, Jordan Henny as they straighten for home. On the outside in Minds and Magic, Jordan Henny the Gray let loose on the stand side. Ivy Bell has to peel five wide, but she's in the clear now. Ivy Bell tries to get to Jordan Henny, and she might do it. Here's Ivy Bell surging on the outside under very confident handling, and Ivy Bell, despite traffic, wins the inside information. Jordan Henny was second, Minds and Magic third, Be It Just Be Kind ran fourth. Time for the race, 1:23:01. The exacta 24:40, trifecta 34:55, superfecta 4:49:40, 44.94 for a dime, double 18:40, the high five $2,160.20. Pick three combination that ended here. The numbers in that pick three sequence are 1, 2, 1, $19.45.